Good day, everybody. We are on our first delivery after picking up a can at CP and waiting there for about an hour and a half because it was still on the train. And the place looks really, really tight, so I am going to on foot and take a look at it. First, just confirm where it is. And then get a look at the dock and see how I'm going to approach it, because I think I got to back in off the street and do it blindside. But first I want to confirm I'm actually in the right spot. First, before I do that. So stand by and take a look at this dock, if it's the place I think it is. Because I went to one place around here before and it was soda from Jamaica, a place called Bigga. I think it's up here. I think it's going to be a pain in the butt to back into. So, stand by. Lots of room. Okay, so this is not going to be so bad. It's going to be a little tight once I try and hit the door straight as I can. But it's very doable. And it's not blindsided. So I'm just going to pull up the street there. Up on fairway. And back down this here parking lot, cut the seal off, open up the doors, drop it, lock it, and then go get some fuel and go get some more freshly squeezed Smurf juice because I'm out. Need some more windshield washer fluid, and probably I'm clogged again because I didn't put any CLR in that freaking reservoir yet, or vinegar, but I'll get to it. It's a matter of taking off the spray nozzle, hitting the freaking button, and letting all the goop freaking fly out. Yeah. So let's go and do this delivery. And then go fuel up. Stand by.
Well, with much wiggling and jiggling and back and forth and trying to jackknife in, it finally got in and dropped. Luckily, everything is palletized, so it's only going to be about an hour. I can go back and get it and return it. So send a text to the boss that I go pick it up in an hour. Right now I'm off the traction. Go get some supplies, go get some lights, and a couple cases of windshield washer fluid. Drop that off at the warehouse, and then probably, oh, I love Montrellos. And then go back at that can. Also, do another return, so then by the time I get that done, I can go pick up that container and return it. So right now we're off the traction, and then we're going to Ultra with the Big Blue Kenworth. So, stand by. All right, we are now on our way back to pick up our can that we dropped at our customer, and now we're going to return it to CP. Really didn't do a lot today, just returned an empty I was supposed to do last night, went to traction, picked up some new backup lights for this truck, because the ones that are on there now are just so rusted away, like the one on the passenger side fell off, and the one on this side is about to. So I bought two new working lights, two cases of washer fluid, or Smurf juice as I like to call it. And returned an empty, and now I'm going to go and pick up that empty that I dropped. Should be empty by now, and return that to CP, and then that should be it for the day. So we are going to then go pick up Jesse and go home and make dinner, and I know what I'm making tonight. Something I've not made in a long time. Gonna make some curry trout. Yep. I was thinking I might want to start another channel about stuff that I cook at home that I can throw down. Another thing I might do, because it's by our old warehouse, so I might just do a drive-by there. Drive-by. So you can see where our old warehouse was where I started. We're here 3 years ago. How big our... There we go. Alright, so we're going to get that cannon. Stand by! Alright, well there's our old warehouse right there. The front of it anyway. 526 right there. Looks like someone basically just expanded into where our warehouse used to be. It'd be right there. That second door right there. That used to be the entrance.
Looks like they someone just knocked a hole in the wall and expanded to where we used to be. Let's go to the back.
I remember this.
Oh yeah, going in between the two buildings.
Oh yeah.
Wasn't very big. Very small back here.
Not a lot of room to back up. But anyway, we had basically those two doors there. That door there.
And there's a creek right over there that Buddy used to love to jump into a lot.
And that door right there, the one that says, the one on the right there, that was the door to get in. People would come up in that door for pickup and delivery, and the two cans were going there.
The blue truck with the 53-foot reefer, we used to park along the side here. We had a 53-foot reefer, as you see in my intro, but we don't have that anymore. Sold it. We used to have to park them along the side up here. The thing I hated about this place is this creek here. The creek in the spring would flood.
I came back from CN one night and there must have been about a good 2-3 feet of water, like almost up to my knee, because it would flood
right around the bridge here, like right around there.
Would flood. Small warehouse, very, very small, but now we're about growing our warehouse. Almost outgrown it, not consistently though. And today is gonna, this week is gonna be very slow. Very slow week, but come Friday, it's gonna be hopping. Lots to pick up on Friday, lots to pick up on Saturday, lots to do. Lots to do and no time to do it in. So anyway, we are getting here. There you are. All right. Anyway, we are at our customers. I just got to flip around here at Rosedale Transport. I'm going to pull into their yard and pull a Huey so I can back down that thing again. Hook onto my trailer. Oh, yeah. He's done. Door's closed. Well, everything was palletized. He said, oh, it'd be about an hour. It's been about an hour and a half, 2 hours now. So if he's not done by now, there's a serious problem. He's not empty by now. So we're going to hook on, return it to CP, and go home. Well, I got to go pick up Jesse first.